in the ring. I hope someone contacted the local building department to reinforce this arena.
For generations, the steel cage match has been considered one of the most ruthless matches of all time.
The Monster He's got him covered. And he breaks the cover.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Something I've observed over the years from this seat is what WWE superstars have learned the hard way. Triple H is always one pedigree away from victory. With the pedigree, the game has dropped opponents to the announcer's table, a thumbtacks, and steel chairs, even the steel ring steps. Just check out his match against Brock Lesnar from WrestleMania 29.
According to historians, the twisted metal that we see as part of steel cages today dates back 80 years. To settle a dispute between competitors Jack Bloomfield and Count Pietro Rossi, the two met inside a ring surrounded by chicken wire. At first, these types of matches were referred to as fence matches. There's a certain feeling that comes over the combatants in the steel cage match.
Once Braun Strowman wins,
Oh, bam!